The judges are gonna do a better job of like screening shit, make sure like random bullshit doesn't hit the docket. This is what I promised. So this is what I was promised, and I'm hoping this.
What's the worst you could do?
Coyote wants to have periodic meetings so we can just keep in touch and discuss whatever issues that arise throughout the week. So I'm thinking like a bi-weekly or
wait, Paul paid $5,000 for prostitution?
So we don't have this shitty PD versus DOJ thing going on.